I'm going to show you the right way to fill up a squeeze bottle.